with the eclipse coming up just around the corner, it feels like the city of Rochester is organizing a free admission party in the dark viewing event on April 8th. We've heard, of course, of Party in the Park. The celebration is set to include live entertainment along with some food, drinks, and glow sticks for the kids. The city is also giving out those special viewing glasses for the eclipse at the event. This will be at Parcel 5 from noon to 4. Certainly.